You may have heard a lot of buzz recently about something called social media marketing. You know, marketing your business on places like Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, Pinterest, and well, the list goes on. People have probably told you that your business should be on these places, that the way we advertise in today's world is changing, and that if you're not involved in social media marketing, your business is going to suffer. The problem, though, is that if you're like most people, you don't have a clue where to even start. More on that in just a minute. First, let's take a closer look at Facebook and how it could help your business. Now, let's say that one customer comes to your business and loves it. No big surprise, right? Now, before social media, you were lucky if that one customer told just one or two of their friends about the wonderful experience they had. But through the wonders of social media, whenever a customer shares their positive experience on a place like Facebook, they're going to immediately be telling all of their friends. Now, check this out. The average Facebook user has 200 friends. Let's say that in a given month, 5 of your customers have a wonderful experience and post it to their Facebook account. If each of those 5 people have just 200 friends each, that means that 1,000 people are going to hear about the great time that these customers had coming to your place of business. And as you can imagine, whenever someone receives a personal recommendation about something from a friend, they're going to be far more likely to use that service themselves. In fact, according to a recent study performed by Nielsen, a shocking 92% of people trust recommendations from friends and family more than all other forms of marketing. And that is just one of the many amazing ways that social media can help your business. Being active on social media can also help you in the search engine rankings, you know, that Google stuff. It helps you manage your reputation online. It helps you brand your business. And it's a very cost-effective form of marketing. And what I said earlier about it being difficult to know what to do to market yourself on Facebook, well, that's where we come in. We specialize in helping local businesses market themselves through social media, and we would love to share more with you about who we are and how we can help. To take the next step, all you have to do is follow the directions on this page. We look forward to hearing from you.